Relax, 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 relax. I will not do the pose. You know?
Thank you. There are so many people we didn't thank, all our friends and families who are here with us tonight, our bosses, colleagues, ex-colleagues, schoolmates, and our awesome SIF friends. And also some of my closest clients who have also become my friends. Thank you very much for being here with us. As a couple, I think we are truly blessed with a lot of love from our close ones and families. So please bear with us as we go through our list to thank them. First of all, I'd like to thank my parents for their love. My mom and dad are one of the most giving people I've ever known. My dad is the best father in the world. He loves us in the most gentle way, never raising his voice and never raising a cane. My mom, on the other hand, is fierce and strict with us. But I know, you're like me. But she's also the very reason why I always try to be the best version of myself. Daddy and Mommy, I love you, and I hope you're proud of who I grew up to be.
Of you, for spending time here, taking time off, right? Very honored. Yeah. So now let me start. Thank you, Father God. Alright. Without you watching over me all this while, none of this would be possible. Alright. Next, thank you, Dad. Thank you, Mom. Thank you for providing for us all this while, 32 years, hard work, right? Determination to bring me and Serena well. Right? I know I thought it was the easiest to bring up, like what Brian mentioned earlier. Some of it is true, like started mischievous and just so difficult to handle. But, alright, so thank you.
Very sincere.
Mischievous part to sing around. Alright, thank you for your unconditional love. Right, and support. Love you guys. Okay, next to my sister Swen, thank you for always being there for me and having my back. Okay, love you.